boss, the Goliath.
We're about to battle now. Hope you enjoy. He's right here. Here we go. Consider this the first real boss. Wow.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
He's a big one too.
Sorry to disappoint
you. He has a stomach mouth.
Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Fart in the wind. Let's do it.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Alright, let's do this. Here we go. First boss. Ooh. I'm sure it rocks him as it comes out of his fire, did it? Let's see. Oh.
Cool yeah. Trick! Hey, do you do parties?
Parties. Alright, the Goliath. The incandescent Colossus Goliath. Do it.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Come on. Come on. Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
Just got him. Nice.
Says a mere demon. How about we wrap this up?
Nice. Got him. Oh, he's doing his ultimate now. Back. Alright, keep dodging. Oh, damn it! I know that was Ooh, that hurts. Broke all my devil triggers. Finish this. Damn. Gotcha. All right, that was a good battle.
Stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Did you read the book? Just sliced his gut. Bang. Oh, cool.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner.
That's the first main boss I think it was.
So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well. Shape.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
This guy's so weird. Look at him. Panther. He's Raven. Or Hawk. I don't know. Eagle.
What the hell are you?
Here we go.
I know I'm late. Shut it. The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that?
It?
Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's the first boss, Goliath. Well, the first main boss anyway. But thank you.